People look to me, particularly in times of need, and I take it seriously that I can provide security and safety to people when they hear and listen to me. I was the only mother to ever get to Assistant Commissioner of Police in 150 years. The fourth woman and the only mother. As a woman who's so senior, there are not many of us around. You cannot be what you cannot see.